people on the weekend, because of the wide area. So it might be a good place to do some outside activities. For example, the first one is riding bikes and flying some kites and have some picnic. And besides, the seafood there is delicious and also fresh. And how can we get to there? And we can drive there and take the bus 15. And even ride a new bike there, and it is convenient and it is not far away from Qingzhou. And there are some beautiful Mediterranean architectures, and you can take the picture with the building. And you can fly kites on the big turf. And there is a long road that called 17 kilometers splendid coastline, scenic area. And you can rent a bicycle there and ride along the cycling infrastructure. And you will see the beautiful scenery when you are biking. And there's a direct marketing center, and you can buy some seafood and have the seafood meal there. The direct marketing center is a building, and it has two floors. And the first floor, there is a lot of vendors that selling seafood. Or if you don't want to buy a seafood there, you can enjoy the fresh.